Betway sponsors Froch vs Groves 2 on Sky Sports.
Pigeon Castle Cycle TV, Wembley Stadium here. Froch vs Groves, in fact, finished from Carl Froch to put a closure on this chapter with him and George Groves.
Yeah, I mean, it was some right hand, you know. I don't even know how George got up from that at the end. Got clean on the chin. George was winning a perfect fight, really. Winning the battle of the jabs, clearly. Carl caught him with that shot, his boxing. And that's what can happen in fights, you know. One punch can turn everything around.
I mean, let's say it right. Froch has beaten a very good fighter in George Groves. I mean, George Groves, he still go on to become world champion. So it just it goes to show the people that were doubting Carl Froch, you know, whether he'd finished and everything. That was your answer there.
George Groves has got loads left. You know, I think I'm older than George. You know, so he's got a long way left. And I believe George will be champion for sure.
All right, Luke Campbell, thanks for talking to IFM TV.
Thank you.
Betway sponsors Froch vs Groves 2 on Sky Sports.